Okay, so these are the chords for Francis Forever. See, I get enough for the keyboard. And you can see my left hand too. There we go. All right, so it's F sharp minor is F sharp in the left hand, F sharp A, and C sharp in the right hand. And then D, D in the left hand, and F sharp A and D in the right hand. And then B minor is B in the left hand, F sharp B and D in the right hand. And then A major is A in the left, A, C sharp, and E. And that just happens like three times in a row. I don't know what to do without you. I don't know where to put my hands. I've been trying to lay my head down. And then D chord, but I'm F sharp minor. Putting this at 3 a.m. And then G, G major, A major, and the D chord that we played before to the F sharp minor, and then G, and then A, and then D, and F sharp minor, and G, A, D, F sharp minor, G, A, F sharp minor. So we'll just stop it there.